So I'm back again, Dave Firestone. We're going to stay in Sweet Home Chicago to the Alarmist Brewing Company for their Phobophobia Belgian Style Ale. I love the artwork on the can, by the way. I've never had the Alarmist companies, so let's see how this goes. First off, I have to say I love the appearance of this. It's got a nice scent to it, too. It's my nose itches. It's got a good overall flavor. It's a tad bitter, and there's no aftertaste. Really smooth, too, I've noticed. You know what? I'm gonna call it. I don't really need to taste it anymore to know that Alarmist Phobophobia is getting an A. I can't really say anything bad about this beer. This is a good product. And I do intend on visiting the Alarmist Brewery at some point. I'll be back soon with some more reviews. Dave Firestone, see you then.